I come from a family of doctors. Everyone in my family is a doctor except for me. I'm the weird technology guy out of the mix. About 3 years ago, Apple created iBeacon technology, and I thought it was the coolest technology in the entire world. It enabled devices to communicate to each other in a low-power way in proximity of each other. So anyway, I was talking to my dad, and he's a geriatric physician, manages about 10,000 patients in Ohio. And he said, you know, if you could help seniors living with dementia who wander, you could help a lot of people. So at CareBand, our mission is really to eliminate deaths and injuries due to dementia-related wandering. Together, we've kind of used Internet of Things technologies and smart devices to put this mix of devices and communication technologies together to create CareBand, which is real-time indoor location and an outdoor location using a low-power wide-area network. So our goal would be to have CareBand available to anybody with dementia or any cognitive disorder, and be able to save individuals before they're outside in the cold like it is in Chicago for an extended period of time. So if we can use our data to look at their location and activity and figure out if there are patterns, then supply that to a research institution for more research and hopefully cure the illness, that would be the goal.